right there to clean me up. You were still right there to bring me back up. You were still right there to build me back to where I needed to be. You were still right there to dust the dust off my shoulders. You were still right there to be able to put me steadfast on my feet. You was able to be right there to comfort me. You were still right there to be able to wipe my tears when I cried that night, when there was nobody I could call, when mommy and daddy was asleep, when my friends were sleeping and doing whatever they wanted to do. You were still right there able to talk to me. You were still right there able to comfort me.
All right, then.
So now we gotta come to a point to where we're able to trust God, we're able to acknowledge Him in everything that He do and ask Him for His guidance and just be patient and be able to ask God and say, God, you know what, I don't know everything. Every time I make a decision, I mess my own self up. God, I'ma just ask you, what do you want me to do? What is your will in this? What do you see fit, oh God? Lord, I need to know, because if I make this decision, oh God, I'm going to head myself into a brick wall. If I make this decision, I know that I'm going to face struggle. If I make this decision, I know that I'm going to face heartache. If I make this decision, I know I'm going to come out with a heartbreak. If I make this decision, I know I'm going to come out with somebody stabbing me in my back. Lord, if I make this decision, I know that I'm going to have a mental breakdown. Lord God, if I make this decision, I know I'm going to have an emotional breakdown. Lord, if I make this decision, I'm going to find myself crying at night. Lord, if I make this decision, I know that I'm going to find myself all alone with nobody there. Lord, if I make this decision, I know I'm going to find myself in a place where I cannot trust anybody.
Trust. that's triple.
And then you wake up the next day and go throughout the day, and that's double. Uh-huh. And then going a little further in the day, you realize that that's double. And then going on to the next day, you realize that that's triple. And then going on a little bit further in the day, you see that that's triple. Yeah.